Robin Parry. As a historian, we often have to rely on primary documents to understand the past. And I know that you will probably have to look at a various amount of exploitative media to judge us. And I just want people of the future to know that we are not represented by the media that you're reading and you're seeing on your video, whatever, however you're going to be looking at it. And there's a lot of humanitarian people who love
the time capsule.